He's speaking by the mouth of his servant David also. No mortal. And look, it's funny because Isaiah chapter 7, you know, a virgin shall conceive and be with child, and they shall call his name Emmanuel. Hey, Isaiah is way after this. You know, Isaiah's in the days of Hezekiah the king. And that was when Isaiah...